the coffee grinds were in there. Literally, the last swallow was a whole mouthful of coffee grinds.
Okay.
Hmm. Be up in there warm as heck.
He wants to make you guys happy.
Go follow and like, y'all. Gotta be on top of the game.
Push. On the weight.
Two.
Here we go.
One.
Push it.
We're going. Make him move.
Maybe like, yeah. Put it in your ass. Jesus. Alright.
Don't flip me over. Let's go.
In the morning, we're currently at the laundromat because we don't have a laundry machine. Alright, so it's about 6 o'clock. We've worked since 10 o'clock, passed out flyers, put up open house signs. We just got done doing all the storage work because we had to clear the basement out or part of it out, then go clear the storage out, and none of it's really cleared. It's just kind of moved around in different areas. Anyways, I'm hungry. I'm gonna go get Smash Burger. Nevada called me and decides, oh, he's gonna go get burgers with me. And I'm gonna get a milkshake too, and fries with lots of mayo. So I'm cheating, but I deserve it because I burned a lot of calories today. And outfit, hat, glasses, High Life Society, tie-dye t-shirt,
ripped jeans, and my American flag,
Vans, and here comes Butthead 2, right there, talking to his little wannabe girlfriend. How are you? I made it to Smash Burger. So excited. Smashy smash. So I got my food. And man, am I happy. I cannot wait for this. After eating for 20 minutes and then sitting for 10 minutes, I finally got my milkshake. Golly.